We are told that if sine x equals cosine x, what is x in radians? That is, sine x equals cos x. Recall that sine and cosine, they are complementary angle. That means sine x is the same as cos 90 minus x. So in place of cos sine x, I can replace it with cos 90 minus x. So cos 90 minus x equals cos x. So since these two are cos, their angle have to be equal. 90 minus x equals x. So 90 equals 2x, divided side by 2, we have that x will be 45. In radian, x will be, we'll multiply 45 times pi over 180 degrees. 45 can go 184 times, so that x will be pi over 4. Thank you for watching.